saying. We don't have to go to work, especially our post players. But you know,
yeah,
they're good. They got that deep. Just motivate ourselves before the game. Get each other hyped. Get each other going. Focus in workouts. Warm-ups before the game.
Mm-hmm.
But basically, that's it. You know, once we get in there, like the seniors, they start us off in the SEC, and they did well. So mm-hmm. we keep that going and play off of them. We should be good. DePaul's a good team, and I remember them from last year, you know, mm-hmm. playing well. Ariel's excited, so she's going to be playing in front of family. She's going to be comfortable.
Yeah.
You know, we're going to need her, so she's going to do well, and I'm sure we're going to feed off of that as well as the seniors. So we're excited. She got to take it a game at a time, as always. Well, definitely, because, you know, we played them in Knoxville, and we played well until, like, the last 3 minutes. Got a little tired, so we just got to bring it. All 40 minutes, it's going to be a 40 minutes.
Excited. Competition that's in the brackets. You know, it's really exciting to play against these teams, so we'll just want to play hard each and every game we play, so I'm really excited to play. Yeah, that's cool.
Okay.
It's really funny that we get to play against them. So.
No.
I mean, Ro always gets to play in front of her family, so we just have to tag along. But, yeah, it'll be cool to see them, too, because they're always at the game, so we have familiar faces. Yeah, SEC.
Yeah.
I was real happy. Basically, my whole family came to support us, so it was good to see them. You know, I'm just ready for any game that really comes. So if we get to play them, so be it. And mm-hmm. we're just going to, you know, do what we do.
Excited. Glad that we're on the side with Baylor and Stanford just because, you know, they have huge post presence and we do too. So, you know, we're going to have to actually utilize the inside game and it's going to be huge for us. Just whoever we're playing, you know, whenever we get out there, we're going to play our hardest and we're going to show people. We're going to try to dominate each and every game. So that's what we're going to do no matter who we find.
No matter what, no matter where we go, we're going to have huge fans for it. And that's just Tennessee family. That's how the Vol Nation is. And I know no matter where we go, there's going to be orange in the crowd.
It puts a lot of responsibility on the seniors. And me personally, I like it because, you know, we've been through so much. And we've been through so much together. It's like now, it's now or nothing. You know, we're going to win games. We're going to start off strong or we're not. Like, if the underclassmen can't rely on us starting off the game strong, then who do they rely on? So it puts a lot of pressure and responsibility on us seniors, and I like it. It's definitely a motivation. I can't wait to play them, and if it gets to that point, you know, I'll be really excited. I'm sure the rest of the team, we know it's doable to be successful against the team. We've been there, played at home, you know, ahead at halftime. You know, you never really know. Every team has to come out playing their hardest. You never know how the results are going to happen.
I want to play as many games as possible.
Mm-hmm.
I want to play 6 games, and to do that, we're going to have great leadership, buy into the philosophy of defense and rebounding, and just take it a game at a time. You know, I think I'm looking forward to using that same lineup, but whatever lineup on this team, you know, we're a team that has great depth and ability. So we just have to have a good start and a great finish. Respond to other teams' runs, and we have to make runs, and we should be fine. Excited about playing in Chicago. You know, it's a great place to play.
Mm-hmm.
Just hoping that we can stay focused, you know, on the task at hand. And that's just taking care of the first game. And actually, I have family in Chicago, too, so I'm looking forward to getting to see them. I think that's great, you know. I think Baylor's a great basketball team, and I think the same for us. And I just think it'll be a really competitive, and it's going to be close basketball game if I can predict the future. But, you know, I just think if we handle defense and rebounding and just continue to play strong defense and depend on each other, that we should be fine.